The hype man himself, Ali Navee. Make some noise.
Still doing that shit, 100. Oh, for sure. Yeah.
Here we go, DMV. Let's go. Hands up. Come on. Everybody, hands up. Let's go. We're going to get this party started tonight. I want everybody's hands in the air. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, hey, hey. Put them up. Come on. Alright, alright. Cut this music off. Alright, good. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever DMV Mock Mendhi. Ladies, I just want to say, all the ladies, give yourselves a big round of applause because all of you look beautiful tonight. I know you spent hours getting ready. All the ladies. And I know us men, we just found the first Sherlockies we saw in our closet. We threw it on just the way I did. And this is how we look. But man, you guys deserve a big round of applause. Give it up for all my men in the house tonight. These guys look like they're ready to party tonight. So, ladies and gentlemen, we got a nice program for you. The reason we got dinner out of the way, because now we're going to get the party started. But before I do that, there's some people that I want to thank. The people that helped put this event together. Number one, ladies and gentlemen, I need everybody to give it up for the owner of Zaffron, Atif, for giving us the space. Atif and his crew, Zaffron. Big shout out to you guys. Up next, the number one Punjabi DJs, DJ Babur, DJ FaZe from Exotic Event. Give them a big round of applause. Girls, Simple Shazani, a big round of applause over here. Our photography is done by an SBG visionary. Give them a big, big, big round of applause right here. Our videography is done by BT Production. My boy Fahar in the house. Give him a big round of applause. My name is Ali Naveed and I go by the Hype Man. I just want to thank each and everyone for being here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just a kid from New York. I moved to the DMV 3 years ago with just one vision in mind that I'm going to put on good events for the DMV. Last 16 months, I was able to put on 30 sold-out events. If you guys were the Chandrap with 7,000 people, if you guys were at the Pakistan Day with 6,000 people, and if you guys are here tonight, another sold-out event, I just want to say thank you all. I'm humble, and I just want to thank each and every one of you for always supporting what I do. And tonight, we're going to make sure we make this the most lit Mock Mendhi that has ever happened in the DMV. I just want to share one quick story with you. 2 months ago, I was at a gas station and I went inside and I saw a guy. He said, bro, I come to all of your events and I need you to do a Mock Mendhi. And I told him, that's a college event. Nobody's gonna come. And he told me, bro, I'll make sure that I'm there. I just want everybody to know that boy never showed up tonight. But, we still made this happen. So. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we want to get this party started. So what I want to do right now, I want everybody to make some noise for our groom. Give it up for Furkan Buck. You could have asked me. You should have, but that was no good. Ladies and gentlemen, and now, give it up for our bride. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Isha Baracha.
Oh,
You guys ready? I got a thumbs up. Let's do it.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the touch.
Gentlemen, that was Mirza Pamela.
Who said who?
Mason in the house?
But why are you guys so quiet?
I am. Is Mason in the house? All right. Virginia Tech, you in the house?
That's like three of them. It sounded like it was.
Mason, I'm gonna try you one more time. Mason in the house? Who?
Let's go. come on, here we go, hands up, everybody, let's go, come on, let's go.
Shot.
I need everybody to look at this one. I need everybody.
Yeah.
go, go, go.
He's up, he's up, he's up, he's up. Hut, hut.